Hello. After watching this video, you will find out what the word plagiarist means. Someone who copies ideas or text from another person and presents them as their own. Someone who uses another person's words or ideas as they were his own. Someone who uses another person's words or ideas as if they were his own. Someone who uses another person's words or ideas as if they were his own.